check this out. This puzzle's amazing. Not again, not again, every freaking time. Dang time! I got a map. Oh, you know what? I'll protect myself next time. I know what to do. I know how to save myself. Snackin', what you got? Are you okay? Thanks, Clue. Thanks. Are you okay? Oh, jeez. No, I'm not okay. Definitely not. At least I know what to do here now. I have a plan this time. It involves doing that. Toasted bagels? Oh my god, that sounds amazing. I mean, I had a pretty decent dinner, but toasted bagels sound pretty great. Problem solved here. No more rage. Okay, not a big deal. Got this. Ah, missed it. There we go. What can we see from up here? Any purpose to going over there? Let's do this carefully. Let's drop both our boxes before we do anything silly. This we can do now. Well, now we have three, so we can screw around a bit. We can do this easily. What does this gain me? I already have access to that. I can't get to over there, but I need the three boxes for that. If I hop that fence, I probably can't walk on that thing. So I think this is about the end of the road for this. The usefulness. This has outlived its usefulness. Good to know. Can I hop this? No, I don't want to hop this. If I hop this, I'm gonna get stuck. How does one get into there? What is all this? Oh, here we go. More stuff. More boxes is good. There's a lot of equipment for this puzzle, which scares me a bit. There's this much equipment. Wait, what does this do? I didn't see this one. Oh, what the heck? Oh, God. Okay. I don't know if, you know what, now that I think about it, okay, I don't know if I needed to do that. Oh, there's the connector, that's where I need to get to. Okay, so let's go back. We got the box from here. Right, good there. There's yet another one. Let's see. Let's go bring back this thing. So this is a two-phase puzzle. Phase one is gather all the boxes. Phase two is do the connector bit. Ultimately gain the red. The red is over here. How am I gonna get... That's gonna be tough too. I need two connectors for this, don't I? Wait, go in there. Yeah. Yeah, I need two connectors. Or I need to put a connector up on top of that, probably. It probably needs to go over the top. This is gonna be weird. This is gonna get weird. What is this one for? What is that connected to? Oh, those aren't cables. Sometimes, usually there's cables running along those. Odd. Well, let's go get my fan back. Wait, where'd my fan go? Also, I'm gonna take these back. I don't think I need that area anymore. Just keep all these boxes around for when we need them. Toasted bagels. Sounds good. So, we can do this. Oh yeah, this one goes like nowhere. Do they expect me to stack three boxes here? This alone is certainly not enough. I think they do. I think they expect me to stack a bunch of boxes here. Boxes to get this. Now that's one connector. Do I need to be leeching power from somewhere? I see red over there, but it's not visible. It's not really visible. This does nothing for me. Right? This is high enough. Yeah, this one's got snow. It's nice. This blue, what does this blue do for me? Keeps that open? Why would I want that? Is that assuming that it... I think that's a red herring. This is the one, I really need to do that. But I don't know how. Can I jam it from somewhere? This looks well enclosed. Here I am. I think they protected all the angles for jamming here. They don't expect you to do that. This does nothing for me, right? Actually, all that gets me is a box. The box isn't what I want. What I want is to go over here. Do I need to... Do I need to get on top of this railing? Oh, also, what is this? Where does this go? We haven't checked it. Let's take a look. Take the fan. Apparently there's only one fan allowed. We need one box to get on top of this. And we'll take one box up top. That looks pretty high. Actually, that might be our ticket. Let's just take a look. What? Really? You kidding me? So that's two. Two boxes there might do it. Now that we've got one on top here. We've got two fans as well. And I don't need the second one anymore. What I was thinking about. That's not gonna work, okay. How many boxes do I have left? Oh, look at that. I didn't know I could do that. Alright, Rita. See you, dude. Wait. You can have a bagel? Well, you guys eat in the middle of the night, you're making me hungry. This is, tricky. I have to get on top of that. No, I don't have to get on top of that. I have to put this connector on top of that. Oh crap, did I just... Can I grab this from down there? No, I can't. I don't know if this is gonna work. It's pretty dicey. I need this to get me up here, to put this on there. Ah, of course! It needs a third box? Oh, but I can do that. I can do that because I just figured out that I can do this. Bam! What? Oh my god, you've got to be joking me. Shut up. Okay. What now? I need this fourth box. Oh my god. These trolls. Okay. That can probably clear that. Oh my god. Of course they did that. Topple this. No! 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 You have to be joking me. You have to be joking me. How did that happen? Oh my god. This game. This freaking game. That is ridiculous. How am I gonna do this? I'm gonna have to start over, aren't I? That's so stupid. Oh, we're not done yet. We're not done yet. We're not done yet. Wait, maybe we're done. Hold on, hold on. Wait. Saw it. You saw it too. Get bent! This game can get bent. Can get right bent. Oh my lord. Yeah. I cannot believe that just happened. What a troll. Okay, so I need to... Oops, I messed up. Stop this. Okay, hold on a second. Stop this. Okay, go up here. Stop this for a moment. Set up my junk. Bam. Bam. Put that there. No. Let's hook up the stuff. Connect. I'll set up all three because I shouldn't need to take it down again. Once I get I'll insert the last box underneath and it'll be good. Okay. Right? Good. Box got. Box. Oh, and we insert this box. And here we go. Woohoo! Yay! Dad, are you proud? Man, these are getting good. These puzzles are getting quite good. So I still still haven't found out a way into that last, that last part. The gold star. Found a way in there yet. Don't know.
Aight, Clue. That's cool. I should probably be going too. I'm gonna regret staying up this late tomorrow. So my theory that I would find a fan that would blast me across the level has so far proven to be completely incorrect. I am interested in this tree that's growing down here. This is the only tree I see growing down on the side of the mountain like that, isn't it? Strikes me as unusual. This mountain goat my way down here. Maybe I'm just imagining things. No, I'm not! Oh my god! I did it! Yes! Yes! What? 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 Hold the phone! Hold the phone! Oh my god, I'm so glad I observed this. Yes. I feel like a champ right now. What is this? Are these saw blades? Is this some Prince of Persia thing? Clue, I hope you didn't leave. Wait, what's this? What now? What's going on here? I need a jammer? Do I need a jammer out here? Hold on, but I can bring a jammer out, can't I? Can't I bring a jammer? I think I can. Look at these cracks in the world there. Oh, I need a jammer. What happens if I get... Okay. This brings me back. I need a jammer. How do I get a jammer in here? How am I gonna get a jammer in here? There's no way I can get a jammer in here. How is that gonna be possible? It has to get through this. There's no way. What am I gonna do? This may be a puzzle for another day. Is there one just like lying around outside here? That would be weird. I don't think so, but maybe there's another area around somewhere in the level similar to this. But still, I need to. So they're nice enough to do this for you, to give you a way out that doesn't kill you. I mean, that's awful nice of them. What are these signs? Can't do anything with them. I like that they show you the correct thing, like what you've actually accomplished. What am I looking at down there? Oh well. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this tonight. Maybe it's not a jammer, maybe there's something else. Maybe getting the star opens this. Maybe this has nothing to do with getting the star. Maybe this is the result of getting the star. You know what? I bet it is. I bet this will be crossed off when I get it, and then I'll be able to fall down. Okay, so I need to figure out how to get the star. This is really, really cool. Oh god, I love this game. Yeah, I can definitely go to bed satisfied tonight. That sounded bad, but I don't care.